up, YouTube? Welcome back to the reaction box where you pick the video and we put it inside the box and react to it. Now today, we about to jump right back into Tupac. It came up in a request, Thugz Mansion featuring Nas. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Like, comment, and subscribe so you can get that damn card. And without further ado, man, classic hit, Thugz Mansion featuring Nas. Let's go. Let's get it. That's the only place you have, you got to be a G to get it, Thug Mansion, man.
For free.
For free, yeah.
Place to spend my quiet nights. Time to unwind. So much pressure in this life of mine. I thought times I once contemplated. And what a try, but when I held that, all I could see was my mama's eyes. No one knows my struggle. They only see the trouble. Not knowing it's hard to carry on when no one loves you. Picture me inside the misery of poverty. No man alive has ever witnessed struggles I survived. Praying hard for better days.
Not to start beef, no cops roaming by, no policemen, no homicide, no chalk in the streets, no reason for nobody's mama to cry. See, I'm a good guy, I'm trying to stick around for my daughter. But if I should die, I know all of my album support her. This whole year's been crazy. Ask the whole.
That's crazy, man. Law say, I know if I die, all my albums will support her. Wow, man. Nostradamus, boy, I'm trying to tell you, man, that dude. One of them ones, man. Hey, Nas is like top five greatest rappers of all time. Top five. Nas is one of them. For real.
My daughter, but if I should die, I know all of my album support her. This whole year's been crazy. Ask the Holy Spirit to save me. Only difference for me and those that date this gray hair, maybe. Cause I feel like my eyes saw too much suffering. I'm just 20 some odd years, I done lost my mother, and I cry tears of joy. I know she smiles on the boy. I dream of you more. My love goes through a beanie, Shakur. Cause like Aunt Jones, she raised the ghetto king in the war. And just for that alone, she shouldn't feel no pain no more. Cause one day we'll all be together, sipping heavenly champagne. But angels soar, we'll go. The rings and thugs been
home. There's a place where I still peace. Little Hennessy, little back and cool. And the big hour, cause it's so good. And all the stress from the world outside. The big home, they'll be alright. Nothing but peace, love, and street passion. And you get a piece of blood.
Damn, I'm a pride. Your baby boy's doing good. Tell the homies I'm in heaven and they ain't got hoods. Seen the show with Marvin Gaye last night.
Wow, hold up, hold up. Wait a minute. He say, wait a minute, hold on.
Seen the show with Marvin Gaye last night. It had me shift, drink pepper and stuff.
Wait a minute. He's talking about now like he's already gone to heaven. They say he seen the show with Marvin Gaye last night. It had him shift. That's crazy, man. I'm saying, man. Who talks about death like that? Like, who does that, man? Seriously, who talks about they?
Why your baby boy's doing good? Tell the homies I'm in heaven and they ain't got hoods. Seen the show with Marvin.
Tell the homies I'm in heaven and it ain't got hoods.
Mm-hmm. That's crazy.
Man, oh my God. It just give me like chills, man, when he say stuff like that. This dude, man. He knew it was coming, man.
Considering what happened to him.
Yeah, he knew he was going to die, man. I can't believe this. I'll never get over that fact that he knew it, though. Like, Stupidity, what just transpired, that's just crazy to me, man. Like,
and you see that in today's
that's
world.
That's what I'm saying, man. You see that, man. Like, they just out there on the street doing nothing and get into a fight with three dudes, and one of the three pull out a gun and try to shoot the one dude that he beefing with. That's bullshit, for real. That was dope, man. That was a cool video. Because you see this on the streets every day. Stuff, incidents like that happen all the time. Like, this pistol play gotta stop, man. Because like I say, right now, the way they out there riding and tearing up our city, tell them.
It's bad.
It's really bad. Where we live at right now, because of that incident with the police and the dude getting killed or whatever. Yeah, yeah, it's bad. They tearing our city up right now, where we live. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy. So won't be no late night rides uptown tonight on the streets like last week. But yeah, man, they gotta stop all that police brutality and all that stuff, man. You're not privileged. You can't do what you wanna do because you're in a blue uniform. And I'm just gonna leave it like that, man. Not saying all cops are bad, because not all cops are bad.
Right.
But they do use their power and force, man, to just do whatever. Like I said, I'm going to leave it right there. But like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what y'all want to see. And we on it, man. About to hop back into the requests. Peace.